Hitler kills 2 million white people. He's the most evil man that ever lived. Leopold kills 20 million Africans. He still does not appear on the list of the most wicked people that ever lived on the earth. There must be something wrong with this narrative. Totally something wrong with that narrative. It can't be right by day, by night, by numbers, by mathematics, by ethnography. It cannot be right that the whole world watches the massacre of black people and says nothing.